Commander Arian steps forward, determined that his allies will survive to see another day. As they flee, he bravely fights off countless abominations alone, holding the line as their fortress crumbles. 10 years later, the commander awoke to a booming voice. You are mine now.
A waste. A terrible waste of life. Yet the lives of mortals are a most entertaining comic tragedy for the god.
You're alive, but
how?
I am my own. United we fight!
After you died, a tide of darkness swept over the realm.
Where is the rest of the Watchguard?
Scattered. Only a few of us survived. I've sent word of your return to them already.
United we fight!
I warned you not to rush into battle without support.
Camille, and not a moment too soon. We could use your healing.
I never lost faith you'd return, Commander. Your light will guide us true again.
Fight!
Let me heal your wounds. Embrace the light.
I am my own fortress. This land needs hope, and I will be the bearer.
I am the priestess of the light.
United we fight!
It's time they learn.
Let me heal you.
It's been 10 years since the Watch Guard fought United.
Priestess of the Light.
It's time they learn.
Let me heal your wound.
United we fight!
I am the Priestess of the Light. I sense a twisted darkness ahead. Of the light.
Fall back. I'm not done yet.
This power, it's unnatural.
You're not the only one who can rise from the dead.
We will eventually get through this horrible darkness. A twisted darkness ahead. Let me heal your wound.
A brilliant victory.